blew up a dam, and 1,000 tons of water crashed into an army of the dark. We were sure that we'd won. But it wasn't the end. The Dark Warriors survived, and the final battle is still ahead. Where is everyone? It seems that they managed to spring free. And I was taken almost to the bottom of the canyon. I need to get to the surface and find Colin and Farador. See a light shining from above. Someone seems to be there. How can I climb up? Thank you.
Who are you?
Hello. Don't be afraid of me. My name is Alice.
Hi, and I'm Mia. Where are you from? And what were you doing at the bottom of the canyon?
My friends and I were flying in the air balloon when we got caught in a horrifying storm. They managed to jump out of the air balloon while it was still above the canyon, and I hit my head and lost consciousness. Luckily, the air balloon got stuck in the tree and hung over the cliff. Could you tell me how I can get to the top? And how did you get to the Lands of Darkness? I thought no one lived here for a long time.
Darkness? We were told about it and how it consumed the souls. But we are safe in this cave. All paths here were destroyed, and there is no way up. Although, maybe my grandma knows better. But first, I need to trim the last sheep. Otherwise, she won't be happy.
Let me help you. What shall I use to trim it?
That is the problem. I have lost my scissors in the fields of rice. I tried to find it with the magnet, but I wasn't successful. Maybe you will succeed? Here you go. Many thanks. You saved me.
You're welcome. Now it's your turn to help me.
Let's go to my grandmother. She knows how to get to the top. Here's a pendant. It serves as a key to the gates that lead to our village. Here's a house of my grandmother. It is strange. The house is locked for some reason, but somewhere should be the spare key.